Starting up Doom in snap map mode. This is Z-Manzilla, by the way. And I just got some really awesome news, and I have to check it for myself. Just have to take a look. Come on, load that profile. Please load quicker. Come on. Come on. Load that profile. Load it up. Come on. The loading screen seems so much louder when you're waiting on good news, I tell you what. Yeah. Oh, still loading, still loading. Why are you doing this to me? All right. Featured community spotlight, Devil City Ransom. Are you a bad enough dude to shoot your way through Z-Manzilla's tribute to 90s arcade beat-em-ups? They even use my tagline. That's awesome. All right. Let's take a look so far. All right. Oh man, I'm stoked. I am stoked. This is awesome. And there's Smoke Pork front and center. Let's look at that map info. Looking at 150 plays and 61 upvotes, and there's my 6 downvotes, because you ain't nobody until you've had some downvotes. But yeah, Devil City Ransom, community spotlights. Take a quick look at that global leaderboard, first time in. Taylor Head, you're still up at the top of the game there. I'm still seeing, okay, how many people we got on the leaderboard, though? All right, okay, we are up to 49 and counting. Got some folks who croaked a little early on. Probably took one of the, the baddest dude. Probably tried to play it in baddest dude without trying for a previous run. That's fine. You know what? Everybody should enjoy this the way they want to enjoy this. But holy cow, Devil City Ransom is on the community spotlight. I am so excited right now. That is, I am stoked. And first off, I got to give a huge thank you to the person with the leaf blower outside my doggone window. But let's give it, no, a big, big, all seriousness, huge shout out to Taylor Head, who is the person that actually recommended, who nominated me for Community Spotlight. Thank you so much, Taylor Head. You know, if, without you, this probably wouldn't have happened at all, because I wasn't about to nominate myself. But, wow, just, this is exciting. This is awesome. You know, like, I can't believe this. In any case, you know, again, thank you to the SnapMap community for playing, and I hope you do enjoy this map. If you happen to find this video because you're looking for stuff about Devil City Ransom, keep in mind I also made a tips and tricks video. I'm going to go ahead and link it in the description. And what I do is I basically go through and kind of tell you about some of the stuff that's going on in the background, kind of help you get an idea of how to reach high scores and the sort of strategy that I planned it for. Another thing I'm announcing right now is I am working on something. I'm not going to give you too many details about it, but it's going to be part of the Devil City Ransom update that I've been working on. First off, it's going to be some bug fixes, some of the ways that scoring is, you know, calculated and deducted on the back end is a little wonky, so I'm going to be fixing that. And I'm going to be adding something a little special. And when that addition does happen, I am going to make an official announcement about it. But just keep your ear to the ground. Maybe you know, like, comment, subscribe here if you haven't already, and so you can know it, you know, when that happens. And it's taken a little more work than I thought. I mean, one of the problems is I'm trying not to go too high on the network there, because I'm using a lot of special effects stuff that I want to keep some extra network available to make sure that those features still work. You know. You know, so that I'm not taxing things out too much. I don't want there to be any sort of lag or slowdown while people are playing. So I'm trying to keep my network at just about 90% if I can do it. But I do think I have the ability to sort of add these other features, you know, and sort of rebalance a couple of, you know, little things that have just been sort of bugging me. But yeah, all in all, thank you again, SnapMap community, for helping me reach probably the loftiest of goals in the SnapMap community. Thank you so much, and please enjoy Devil City Ransom. And if you have any questions about it, or you can either refer to the tips and tricks video that I did, or you know, you can reach out to me in the comments section. And as always, man, I hope you have a wonderful day, and I hope you have a good time playing this map. If you haven't already, like and comment, and feel free to subscribe. Thanks for watching, and thank you for Community Spotlight. Woo! That's awesome.